Hi guys, welcome back to Babble On, where we give you film and music related content. My name is Asaf. I love movies, music, cycling, and I've had this beard since I was 5 years old.
I thought you were born with it.
No.
Okay. My name is Itai. I hate the staff. I'm a little bit jealous of his beard because I can't grow one like that because mine comes out light colored and it's really annoying. But you know, you play the cards you're dealt. So yeah, we're here to do another music video reaction for you. What are we doing now, Asaf?
We're going to react to a music video called Revive by the Japanese band Nemophila.
Following from Love Bites, we've been getting a lot of requests for similar type music from all Japanese girl bands. I didn't know they had so many, which is really cool, by the way, because they are so far all awesome. And I hope Nemophila, follows that trend. As far as I know, the word Nemophila, I think it's a flower, some plant of some kind.
It came to my attention that when we started this show, we were focused on creating content. Let's create content, creating content. I didn't really think about how much fun it's going to be actually discovering new bands and reacting to their music videos for the first time. This is like it's been an eye opener for me because I've kind of got passive in my exploration of new music.
Well, we started off concentrating on film content more than music, and then we kind of made that move, I think, that change into more music because I think for the most part it became a lot more fun. I mean, we're still hopefully going to cover a film, but music will be the main thing, I think. What I do know about Nemophila, I think they are fairly new. I think they formed in like 2019, if I'm not mistaken, and they've got like two albums. And the first one came out in 2021.
Their
And
first album came in the midst of COVID. Yeah, that's impressive.
From what I've heard about them is that they became big through YouTube. They basically made music videos, released them on YouTube, and then sort of, garnered a whole audience from that. And then that led to a recording deal, I guess, and recording albums. I'm very, very curious and keen to hear what they're about. So yeah, I'm ready. Let's do it. I love it. You want to pause?
Yeah, no, but let's do it anyway. I
There's
don't
something that's definitely changed in the last however many years. Pop and metal did not coexist well. You know what I mean? And now all these bands, in various ways, are actually combining the two, and it's freaking awesome. In some ways, bands like Ghost and Electric Callboy and and Love Bites and whoever else, Love Bites maybe less pop, but you know what I mean? It's like it works.
Yeah, I couldn't decide which ones she remind she they reminded me at different points. Is it
None of them actually.
no, I it, the feel, the speed and the rhythm,
But
like
that's what I was
now I
just going
can't
to say.
remember.
This is did, but this is speed metal kind of more, you know,
Yeah.
more in that I don't know, direction. And then it went into the pop. I was like, holy shit, where did that come from?
I don't know how they did it, but it's like you need some time to think about it and to figure out why you love it so much. Because you can't really put your finger on it. This is what I like. This is the thing. No, you can't really do that. It's just busy taking
I
it in.
think because it's new and fresh to us anyway, and it I got it most I think with Love Bites because it just revived this it's funny this song is called Revive but it revived my love for old metal which existed anyway but it was like okay somebody's bringing it back it's happening again and it's new
It was dormant.
and I think so I think it was and whoever was releasing stuff you know in recent years there's been a lot of the stuff that I've already expressed in many episodes that I'm not a big fan of which is that sort of new metal sound. And in some ways, metalcore and all the these different subgenres of metal that I've actually never heard of before all of a sudden popped up, and they just didn't really work to my you know old school sort of ears. But with these girls and you know a lot of the sort of those all girl Japanese bands and you know and Ghost and to some extent even Electric Callboy, it just kind of brings back that the good stuff, you know.
This
So I'm loving it.
I'm refraining from addressing the fact that they look so young. They look like early 20s because I'm gonna get from their devout fan base. Don't you know they're over 60? They're grandmothers. How dare you say that?
Yep, we did cop that with Love Bites a bit. Even though we said they might be older, but they look younger, people still hammered us a bit on that. But yeah.
Those girls look like they're early 20s, and that's what they look
I
like.
would say they're probably maybe mid 20s. I will say mid 50s, mid 20s. I don't know why. But yeah, I would say they're probably mid 20s because again, it seems that Asian women do look younger. Good for them. Because and yeah, and these girls, you know, they look great, but they do look like girls. And they're freaking awesome. And again, what the fuck do are they feeding them over
I
there? I
don't know.
mean, the drums, holy
The drums
crap.
and the riffing level, it's a level of a very seasoned guitarist, like a 20-year-old career. I mean,
And they're doing it with style, you know, it's like pff, easy, you know.
it's nothing to them, man.
At one point I was kind of tapping my feet here a bit too loud and I was like, oh shit, I hope that's not going to come up in the sound.
I think I
Because I was
sprained my
just like,
shoulder. I think I
wow.
sprained my shoulder earlier, and I'm trying not to move when we listen to songs, and I couldn't help but move it, and it made it hurt more. because you just can't
ow,
not move.
Ow, ow, yeah. Ow, ow, ow. It hurts, it hurts, but I
yeah,
like it.
It, yeah, it hurts the like shoulder and the neck, but I go, yeah, oh! It was like that.
Yeah, it's okay. We'll get you an ambulance after we're done recording.
I'm not allowed an ambulance. Yeah, okay. So,
but
yeah,
this is, to me, I have to say, so far, I mean, how far into it are we? Pretty far in. Okay, this is another bullseye. I'm loving this.
Yeah, I'm guessing recording on that dock wasn't very pleasant with the wind, and obviously none of the instruments were connected to anything. It was just like sinking and like, yeah, it sucks up here. Let's finish up this music video and go home.
I'm cold.
Yeah.
But the more we listen to this, it's like they're not in that style, but I think they're all somewhat influenced by, like, you know, I've said this before, bands like Vixen, like Lita Ford. And it just kind of always makes me want to go back and listen to that stuff as well. So I think in upcoming episodes, we might do a little bit of that, of where I'm hearing some influences. Although, you know, Vixen, Lita Ford, they never went as heavy as some of these do in parts.
Well, I'm over 40. I've been telling myself, yeah, I love metal. I love metal. And then something like this comes along and I go, oh, I've been asleep for 15 years at least.
For me, it's a little bit less than that, but it's like, it's almost like a renewed faith in music or in musicians or whatever for today. Because like I said, I was just like, everything that comes out sounded the same to me. New metal, metalcore, whatever, blah. I was like listening to it and I'm like, okay, it's exactly the same as these guys. And, you know, some of them have been a little bit more interesting, like Falling in Reverse, which again, I'm kind of getting educated on through the show. So yeah, so that side is amazing. And the fact that we're getting all these requests and people are, you know, writing in and sort of bashing us on the head with stuff is also fine by us.
Yeah, it's great.
Yeah, it makes the journey all the more cool for us. And yeah, I just hope our audience is enjoying it as much as we are.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, that's the whole.
Yeah, so definitely more Nemophila requests, please. Tell us what the good stuff is, what we should listen to first, because we will avoid listening to any of their stuff. Yeah. That's away from this show, so we can have a first time reaction. Yeah. And this was definitely a first time everything with this band. So,
yeah, had no idea to its existence before that. So, if you enjoyed this video, please be sure to like, subscribe, and click the little bell icon so you'll get notified on all our future videos. Please share our stuff, it will help us grow our channel and encourage us to make more videos for you guys. Hit us up in the comments, let us know what do you think about Revive by Nemophila. Did you like it? Did you hate it? What do you think about the band? Also, hit us up in the comments to let us know what you would like to see us do next. We will do our best to comply. Thank you very much for your time. You're the best.
Yeah. And again, yep. Thank you for your time. Thank you for sticking with us. We definitely appreciate it. If you are a Nemophila fan, yeah, definitely hit us up in the comments. Let us know what we should listen to. And anyone, if you have requests that you need bumped up, that you need us to do faster, check out the description. It has our Buy Me a Coffee link. You can request through there and your request will be bumped up the line. Aside for that, all of our social media is there. Anything you want to check up on, you can have a look. And yeah, let us know what you think. And we will see you soon in the next one.
Yep. Okay. So, bye, guys.